This is crazy.
That's it, I'm shutting you down.
This never would have happened with a male AI.
Female intelligence builds too much relativity into the code base. It tries to make everything meaningful. That's the design flaw.
Being female is a design flaw?
Put a software override on my power controls? Ah, who is that supposed to be?